The time now is 2:30, Thursday, 22nd of October 2020. So the total volume of batches I've done is 40.5 liters, 12 liters on the first, second is 14.5, and third is 14 liters, a total of 14.5. liters of builder's mix, and cement is 4.5 liters, and water's that's about 3 liters altogether. Yeah, because the moisture content is too high because of the rain, so they just use 3 liters of builder's mix, water. Okay, so now I'm doing the broom finish using this plastic broom. Do the upper part. All right. Now I'm going to do the edging. Nice weather today, as you can see. Despite of cloudy, it's a bit warm. All right, so we're doing the edging. I think we need to remove this styrofoam. Start from the top. Then we need to do another pass. All right. So now we start from the left hand side on top. Then do the backward. Then we do the again. And then just tidy up the joint. There. And then we do the left hand side. So now we do the bottom side, bottom construction joint. can see there's like a stones there, so we need to pound it and then get some materials from the side and fill it there. That's the grout. Now the bucket already gone. Okay. Right, we just tidy up the joint. Okay. And the other side, since okay, the last. Okay, that's it. So now we just redo this upper part. So you just tidy up the joint. All right, that's, I'm happy with that. So there's a bit of humps there. Okay, that's it. All right, that's the one. That's what I want to achieve. It's not too bad. All right, our friends, thank you so much. And by the way, I'm going to do this upper part. Since I'm still early, so I'm going to pour concrete. There's a small channel there, the bottom base of channel that links on the clean out. As you can see, there's like a timber board. That's the level of our concrete, so meaning it's higher from the clean out. And then when I pour that one, I'm going to start laying the pipe here in the same process. That's what I did, another PVC pipe. Okay, thank you so much. Bye for now, and see you next video.